I've got to remind myself this question, like, does Hayao Miyazaki do his own in-betweens? No. And neither should I, you know? Just pick a role model and put them into there and just think, how would they behave? Yeah, if someone else can do it, my time is better spent drawing the keyframes that no one else can draw in the same way as me, or no one else has that vision for.